Hey guys, so a quick vlog here. So how are you guys doing? I'm doing okay, I guess. So the 25th episode of Out of a Tries, I wasn't that happy with it as I anticipated. I'm still not really happy with it, but I learned a lot from it, and yeah, I can think I can work with results of the 25th episode of Out of a Tries. So I'm happy with that. And please comment on the video. On the episode, to tell me what you thought of it. I mean, I would like to know that, you know. It's always good to know what you thought, what you guys think of my episodes, so that I can work with the criticism you give me. You guys give me. Some of you do, but not everyone. So yeah. A lot of things I had to taste were really horrible, especially the first two bags of candies and the first drink. They were kind of horrible. You know, sorry. You can't always taste after having to taste things you like. I bought the 50 Shades trilogy the other day, and the first book I already finished in about 24 hours. I read too much, and it was intriguing to be introduced into a world like that in this way. I mean, we all know some things about BDSM, and we all have our opinions about it, but this book really eases you in the world and really explains it from a first person how it is to be submissive. To be the submissive one in such a relationship, and that was intriguing to read about. So that was that. I think I'm going to pick up the second book somewhere tonight. And who knows? I have no idea what I would think of that. Do I have something else to tell? Well, yeah, Monday I'm going to meet up with my job coach, and we are going to talk about what next involving involving looking for a job. So that's going to be decision making time, you know, choosing the right path in finding a job again, because you know, I really love working at the animal shelter, working with the cats, and having great colleagues there, especially the people that I know from when I first started, or from a long time ago. Um, I even had some friends there at some point, but unfortunately those things aren't there anymore, you know. But that doesn't matter. Well, it doesn't matter, but it's still fun to work there, and I still really like to work there. So that's something I will keep doing. However, it's a volunteer's job, and it doesn't bring in money, so, you know. So, and like I like to say, even though I like it, it's a crappy job. Because it does involve crap. I have to scoop up cat poo. That's one of the things I have to do. So yeah, again, if you have any questions for me, if you have anything you want me to comment on, if you want me to talk about something, post it below. And who knows? So far I have nothing else to tell you guys, so we'll be closing up the stream of this vlog already, and I'll see you guys. Talking about streaming, this pronunciation make me remember something. I want to ask you guys again to, and I will post the link below again, to please donate to the actual life of event of Viragun. She is a good friend of mine, and she's going to game live on stream for 24 hours. To collect money for a children's hospital. I believe it's a children's hospital in Philadelphia, and it's an official event that's done over the internet. So all the money you donate all go directly to those children's hospitals. It doesn't go through her hands, so She isn't taking a portion of the money. It all directly goes to children hospitals. And you can win fantastic prizes just by donating. And I believe it's even possible to just donate $1 or something like that. So if you don't have a lot of money to donate, please just donate $1 or something. Just show your support to these children being in the hospital, being sick, and just being there alone most of the time, probably being scared, not knowing what or when they're going to get better, if they are going to get better. So even if it is just $1, I believe it is possible. I believe I've seen a possibility that you can enter a specific amount. It's for the children. Do it for the children. So that's everything I have to say so far. So yeah, really do it. And you can win fantastic prizes, but yeah, it's not because of the prizes. You do it because show that you care. And if you do donate, just tell them I sent you in the comments, you know? And maybe also join me in the stream. That's next Saturday, live. Well, I'll be in the chat hanging out, and I don't know how long I will be in the chat, and I'll try to be there as long as possible. So come and talk to me in the chat there, and who knows, maybe, probably not, but maybe I'll even be a voiced guest there. You never know. So that's it. If you have, again, I keep repeating myself, but if you have any questions, comments, etc., post it below. And I'm going to wish you a wonderful night. And I'll talk to you guys really soon. And if not, I'll see you guys on all new artwork tries. Bye.